know what time it is?
We have a warrant for the arrest of Gregory Gubin. Is he here?
What he do now?
I'm asking if he's here.
You know, I have my rights, you know. You just can't badge in a man's place like this. Go ahead, man. You will hear from my lawyers about this. And I will go to the press, too. I have friends in high places, you know. Very high places.
He's in here, sir.
No sign of him.
He could run, but he can't hide. Don't worry, you'll find him.
What do you do? What you want with him?
You'll know as soon as you find him, all right?
Even Mr. Gobin?
Daryl, Gregory in trouble.
What kind of trouble?
They say he beat up Claude Julian.
Julian? What he do that for?
How you expect me to know? He don't tell me nothing at all. I don't need father.
The first lesson we teach is discipline. A soldier is a trained man. He can kill with guns, knives, in his bare hands. A soldier will never attack a civilian, not unless it's a matter of life or death. And even so, he would not use more force than is necessary.
Maybe it was life or death.
That's not the information we got.
Gregory's not a madman. He wouldn't just attack somebody. There must have been a reason.
He broke a man's jaw and three ribs. What reason could he have for doing that, huh?
I'm sure he had a damn good reason.
Then why did he run away?
You seem a million miles away.
I was thinking about Gregory.
Your neighbor. The soldier.
My friend.
I think they'll find him sooner or later.
They might consider him dangerous. Shoot first.
Oh, I don't think it'll come to that.
I hope not.
Hello?
What? Yeah. Okay. I'll be right over.